Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Suman Jaitley and here are the top 5 news of the evening. Gurdaspur Lok Sabha by-elections begin at 8 a.m. today. This Gurdaspur Lok Sabha seat got vacant after the death of Bharatiya Janata Party MP Vinod Khanna in April 2017. This time, the fight is between Aam Aadmi Party and BJP. Voting will run till 5 p.m. 55% voting is done till 4 p.m. Anupam Kher, an actor with a repertoire of over 500 movies including international projects, was on Wednesday named chairman of the prestigious Film and Television Institute of India in Pune. The film industry hailed the move. He will succeed the controversial Gajendra Chauhan, whose appointment has triggered students' protest. Former Minister Punjab and a member of Shiromani Gurdwara Prabandhak Committee Sucha Singh Langa, who was arrested in connection with the mutilation of victims including incision religion sentiments. The prosecutor of police argued in the court that the victim woman, who is a widow of police constable, complained that Sucha Singh would carry her to Mohali and Chandigarh. The lawyer also said that Sucha Singh has also sold 1 acre land of victim woman and the amount of land was not given to almost 32 lakh. The Australia cricket team suffered a scare following their T20 international win over India in Guwahati on Tuesday after a stone was thrown at their bus, shattering one of the window. Players and staff were travelling from Bupara Stadium back to their team hotel in the eastern city when the stone pierced the window on the right-hand side of the bus. Due to Supreme Court order prohibiting the sale of firecrackers in Delhi NCR, hundreds of traders at cracker shops in Delhi's largest wholesale market, Sadar Bazaar, said that they got the license to sell firecrackers after the order of Supreme Court, after which they had filed the shop with crackers of sales. But after the Apex Court's new order, they would have to come on the road. Thank you for watching Daily Post, and for more such updates, you can like our Facebook page Daily Post India and follow our website www.dailypost.in. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to download our mobile app Daily Post India. Thank you.